Hi guys, welcome back to
French Was Vlog.
So today guys is January 25, 2021 and time check is around 8:14 in the morning and then early coming gumising today because okay. Hi. Blurry. Wait lang. Okay, so early kaming gumising today because meron kaming pupuntahan and that's actually an infinity pool sa Turil, which is Villa de Mercedes. And then currently, we're just waiting for my sister para sabay-sabay na kaming pumunta doon. And then, yeah, Josh is preparing muna his things and then once my sister arrive, kasi papunta na siya, then we're good to go. So I hope samahan niyo kami until the end of this vlog. See ya!
See you!
So guys, andito kami sa McDo. We're having our breakfast first before heading to our location. Tapos, kasama din namin yung sister ko. She's ordering. So, abangan niyo na lang mamaya guys. On the way, pumatay na kami. Bye!
Welcome to French Vlog! So we're here at ano pa niya? Villa de Mercedes? Villa de Mercedes. This is their restaurant. So meron din silang small lunch. Ayun, nandun lang po.
So guys, we are finally here at Villa de Mercedes. Okay, so kaka-pay lang namin for the entrance fee, which is 250 pesos, guys. And then, ang ganda dito, guys. Malaki yung pool nila. And then also, kinausap ko yung parang staff nila. Hindi kayo mamamblema pa uwi kasi merong shuttle na maghahatid sa iyo from here to my Torres na Turil crossing, which only costs 50 pesos each. So it depends on you kung pupunta kayo dito ng walang dalang sasakyan, pwede rin. Okay. Today we have carbonara and durian. So tapos na kami na mag-pray. So let's eat. Happy Monster!
I love you. Wedding Monster.
I love you too.
Happy Monster!
Thank you.
Peace naman dyan.
Guys, we are actually on our swimsuit right now. Tapos, yung kapatid ko, di ba, show off mo daw yun?
Show off daw, show off daw. Uy, show off.
Okay, susuot na namin yung swimsuit namin. Ito yung kay Dear. Tapos, we're just enjoying the pool.
So just enjoy the view, guys, of our
the view.
Our 1 year and 4 months. And that's our view. Okay. Enjoy.
Hello.
Sorry guys, nagatanaw pa mi sa screen sa amo ang camera because baguhan pa mi. Anyway, ganina guys. Nakakita mi 50 pesos. Teta, story, teta, story time.
So, story time. What happened?
So, mauna to guys, the 50 pesos. So, kung kisa man...
comment down below kung kisa man.
Sa mga kauban na mo ganina na nag-swimming, kung kisa man na nawalag 50, comment down below!
Hindi, pakanin ka na yung paraffle.
Ay, yung paraffle daw yun.
So,
kung walay mo...
kung walay... mag-share, mag-comment and like, we're gonna acknowledge it and post it and...
Kung kisa daw tong mo like, share, o mo comment. Pablang, de joke lang. Iuli na mo kung naay mag-claim sa comment section. Pero kung di ni mo siya mag-claim in 3 days, so, amo na siyang ipalit o Jollibee. Joke. Okay. I hope you had fun in our quick day tour. Escape. So, ako ang mang hoodie ay guys with the sexy back. Hi sis.
Hi.
Okay, and my husband. And for today's celebration, guys, is our 1 year and 1 year and 4 months. So, moto naka-decide din ni Josh na mag ano na lang may mag you know, escape from what we usually do. So, gimingaw na put me og swimming. So, that's why we are here at Villa de Mercedes. By the way, if you wanted to inquire, you can check their Facebook page. Or what we please don't mind my background, guys. So, if you wanted to come here, you can just book first. That's what we did. And then entrance fee nila is 250 pesos. And then, ayun, bawal lang yung food. So, dito kayo bili ng food. Then also, we don't need to worry if wala kayong transportation, if wala kayong car. Because, okay lang din naman siya. Kasi meron silang shuttle na from here, this place, Katigan. Wait lang guys, di ko kaka-concentrate. So from Katigan guys, mayroon silang shuttle na for only 50 pesos, ihatid ka na nila doon sa ano, sa may Toril Guys Animal. Yeah. I think that's probably the main info lang that you need. Hala, uy, namay ng TikTok dere. Anyway, so I hope you enjoy it. Baka meron pa kaming clips mamaya. So, let's see. Hey guys! So, we are going home. So, we say goodbye na to Villa de Mercedes. Bye!
Bye!
Bye! Yeah, on our way home. Okay guys, so si Josh ay nagsi-CR muna. Kasi medyo layo-layo ang biyahe una mo from here, asa ganini? Asa ganini na?
Katigan.
Yeah, from Katigan to Rail to Buhangin. So, kailangan mangihidaan
Ay, not so layo-layo good, pero wala lang, just to make sure. Diba sis, thank you for coming.
And thank you for inviting me. It's such an amazing experience. And
EOP yan.
And it's, there are kuan, accommodating and...
And yeah, very friendly ang staff nila. Tapos guwapo ang place. So I highly recommend. We highly recommend it.
Yes.
Tapos guys, ang sakyan na mukay shuttle from here to ano lang, to Toril Crossing. So yun, bayad lang kag 50 pesos. Hi, so guys, lahi dayo mo ang sakyan. I really thought it's ano, it's this one. Any day siya, naman. Ah. So guys, dere mi sa van.
Daw na yan, no. No, no, no.
Oh, good. Go to the. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.
Bye.